ceiling, it's ceiling. Escape to the shopper boys out of his car leaning. I cut my eye and he reverses, but we ain't speaking. Give me your number, bruv. And I trip proceeding. I pull a face like,
I've got a cold, leave me alone, innit?
His friends are in the back, they're laughing and creasing. I had to laugh to myself, it's so typical. I gotta get home and keep healing my physical. About 2 days ago, I was feeling miserable. Balancing my job and music is kinda difficult.
Maybe that's why I'm sick.
Graphic. And we know the problem's really systematic. And this is fire in the park, Jurassic. Shout to my friend, yeah, she rolled through. And we caught a little joke, then we grabbed some food. It's a surreal day, poetic words drifting through the air. We're discussing all the things in life we like to do. Thanks for asking, I'm slowly getting better. There's a nervous feeling in my gut with each and every letter. Posted from the GP, used to be from the debtor. But I settled that quick, don't want nothing else to stress her. Yeah, and sometimes I feel the pressure. Baby and the family, little Wisetta. Taking care of both, even though they're not together. When there's drama in the family, I'm in the center. I used to dream of being a presenter. Comb in my hand, I'd do it to forget the pressure. An adolescent trying to find alternative realities. We hung around the streets creating art, not hanging galleries. Danced a friend from out of town and she was counting calories. I had a different problem, living off a low salary. East End is a travesty, dumping us in academies. We won't take this passively. Trying to stay sane while I educate myself and the masses. This ain't crime, but believe I've had clashes. I love you all, but I never stay passive. We only ask